Oh man. One of the most sought after cars in the world. You heard the story, right? Back in the 70s, this famous Greek singer was playing in Castelletto. After his gig, the car won't start, and he moves on, and then it gets to be too much trouble to fix, and who knows? This could be it. This toy's in bad shape, though.